Hands still clutched around this neck of wood.